Alright, there's a train on this on Woodruff Road. So my brother thought it was a malfunction, so I'm like, wow. Unfortunately, I only have this signal to show. Because if I got down here sooner, that would have been bad, because I would have had to crawl over the train. But I am close to the gate, so... Yep, that light's still burnt out. They haven't... CN hasn't done anything about that yet. That's the number I called from the malfunction a couple weeks ago. This guy is currently loading because I have not seen anything in the cars yet. You can tell he's way down there. Usually coal cars are about 90 to 100 cars, maybe even more. I love these gates because they just have their own, they've been recently replaced, so. Yes, this bell does get really annoying. I don't know if they just clogged that speaker on that type 1 or if it's a type 2, but I don't have the full story. Yes, this video is probably boring, but now I got this signal to show. Here, let's move the tripod. I know I shouldn't be back here, but I'll just make it quick. And it is this back track. It's not this track right here. So I'm gonna get off it very quick so I don't get in trouble by the police that may come down here. Right, I'm getting off this track. Alright, there you guys have it. There's the signals. Well, the signal. I'll record later if it starts to move. Alright, see you guys later.